name is James Oduor from Kiswate TV. Can you please introduce yourself and tell us how you are related to Kiswate Founder?
My name is Mishel Onyango and I am beneficiary of Kiswate.
And Michelle, have you ever seen the Kiswate Founder in person?
No, but I'm hoping to meet him in person.
From your records at Kiswate shows that you have changed your course from BA Generals to Communication and Media Production. Can you please tell us what motivated you to do so?
Well, one thing that motivated me to change my course is when I went through media production in Nairobi, where I passed through the training in media. So that is one thing that make me to have passion in media and communication.
And from information states that formerly you resided in Nairobi, but you decided to relocate to Ugenya to work on the Kiswate Community Service Program. Can you please tell us what motivated you to do this?
One thing that motivated me is when I heard that at the community services they are doing farming, and I like farming. So when I heard that they are doing those things, I get interested and I just decided to come back and work with them.
And has that proved to be beneficial to you?
Yes.
Can you please tell us how?
One thing, I was not idling around, I was busy throughout, so I think that is the one of the reason why I get impressed on the services. Through the reason being, I was busy throughout.
And what message do you have for your fellow students who are still stuck in the city doing nothing?
My message to them is that they should know in their mind that not everything is done in the city as well. They can even come back home and do farming. It's well with them. Not everything is good at the city, so they should not idle there.
And Michelle,
yeah?
When are you reporting to the university? And the question is, are you ready?
I'm reporting on 19th of this month. Yes, I'm ready.
And what makes you feel that you are certainly ready?
Since this was one of my dreams since I was young, was to go to the university. So when I get the opportunity that I manage it, I think from that day is when I got ready to join.
And what message do you have for the Kiswate Founder?
My message to him is to, I just want to thank him and ask him to continue with this wisdom of helping those students who are unable to pay school fees. And also congratulate him and thank him for making us up to this far.
All in all, what would you like to tell your fellow colleagues who are working with you under Kiswate Community Service Program?
My message to them, I just want to encourage them to work hard. They should not lose hope and just have passion in what we are doing together.
Thank you very much, Michelle, for conducting this interview.